Bronx playing host to Seattle, the UTPA Fieldhouse, and it was raining threes. Jannari Joesaar hits the triple there, and then Shaq Boga says, hey, it's my turn. And then a little later on, it's Joesaar again. He hit five of the Bronx 7 threes as the Bronx beat the Redhawks 68-57.